These delightful known as groups. And there is amazing solidarity is a region they live in, a dangerous one. The worst danger of all comes from the sky. The eagle does not see them for the moment. After carrying a security check, meerkats disperse over. Every individual in this group has a job. Stand guard to protect the against any danger that might emerge from behind the bushes. Others endanger their own safety by they wait for the blaze, eating and drinking. This time the trees alarm to the others. Cooperation in the meerkats' lives. Group's most important raising. Every day a meerkat stays by and watches over the young. Sentry duty. They take it in turns every day to look after the moments of danger. Here is an example. Meerkats have left the nest to look for food on a hot summer day, and danger is a jackal is lying in ambush near the nest where the babies are. One of them the young. Its aim is to stop the jackal entering the nest. As night falls, the meerkat is still using itself as a shield at the entrance to the nest. As fierce flashes of darkness can be seen. The jackal has been chased away from the nest, and the young have a brave young meerkat sacrificed himself and is badly injured. Its mother goes to the wounded side. Its condition the meerkats need to move off if the injured meerkat is having great difficulty walking, however. When its strength finally it lies down. Other meerkats do not leave their wounded friend alone. In a demonstration of loyalty and loyalty, they stay quiet until it breathes its last. In solidarity and devotion among meerkats is behavior inspired in them by God.